Oh, the shop left too. Oh, I didn't mean to. Alright, what's in here? Gotta use these things. There's probably a secret one. I'm looking out for moons. No! No. To go back through this. Because there's no way we can get back up through there. Yeah. Unfortunate. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh! There's a heavy stack of money back here. I'm surprised there isn't the purple shells. I don't think I've gotten everything. Okay, we'll go back through it to get that secret moon. For sure. That's not the one I want. Rude. All right, we gotta be very careful with this one. We did it. Down we go. Okay. So we're missing quite a few, 19 coins, which might be still out and about. Alright, I guess let's look around some more, because obviously some things opened up. Maybe we can get to the container over there. I see that there's flowers everywhere. Oh, I didn't click that. Everywhere now. Just ask hint Toad to give us what we need. We haven't really checked out the middle section anyway, like even down below. Like there's a chest up here, like legit. Did I open this? I guess I must have. Ah, look at that. Hey, I was going down. Ooh, the music changed. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Sit here while I look around. Oh, there's a... I was like, what would be the point of all these things in here? There's a little entrance here. Ah, is that a moon? It better be. Glass palace treasure chest. Okay. Over here. I gotta swim. I don't know if I can. I'm gonna have to look up how to swim faster. Okay, the action guide. ZY or ZLY. Oh my god, you can. That's how you do it. Oh shit. I just clicked it out of order before. Oh no. Alright, we got this then. We can do this. Oh, almost didn't make it. Alright, can we shoot ourselves up to there with one of these? Coins. Alright, let's try to shoot ourselves up if it'll let us. Oh shit, yeah, it does! There's a painting down here. Interesting. Where does it go? I can't really see. Cascade Kingdom? Oh! Well, would you look at there? Okay then, we'll just head on back. I got there's just a cork here now. Okay, we're still missing 8 coins. I think it's time to talk to Hint Toad. Hello, Hint Toad. Yep, tell me all about it. Way off there? Can we get all the moons here? It almost seems like we can. Is that all? No, no, there's a few that we can't get. Okay. Hopefully we'll find the coins along the way. Oh, wait. Wait, did it move? Am I tripping? Oh. No. Oh, it's the dog. Is there more? Well, good doggy, but where's the moon? Oh, please tell me this is the moon. Oh, more coins. Where do we go, doggy? Will we go in the water right here? We will. Where's the moon, doggy? Did you find it? Please tell me this is the moon. Yes, thank you! Thank you, pupper! Found on the beach, good dog. A wonderful dog. Oh, wait a second. I didn't even know this was in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. But it also says there's another one in here. Somewhere? What's that noise? Oh, wrong one. It must be above. Oh, it's that picture right there. Okay, we don't need to worry about that one. The seed! I didn't even see that. Alright, I wish we could let this one grow. We'll go do the other ones. I wonder if that's under the shop's belly again. Yeah, it moved. It's with the shop. Cool. we bought the one, right? Right? Yeah. Above. Oh, fuck me. Come here. I need you. There we go. Bonjour, Dory. Alright, what's our next one? Let's go way out there. I'm also still on the lookout for coins. Hey. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, she's mad. I'm sorry. We have enough for a sailor. Mario. Oh, excuse me. Wait, it won't let me go out there. Oh, wait. It's just chilling over here. Spin my hat. There we go. All right. Let's get out of this place. I think I got all the coins over here, but I just want to make sure. That was easy to get. Guess I just never checked it. There's also one more over here. Is it just above? Be something else we need to do. Maybe we'll talk to Takachu after we look at everything else. Oof. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Ah, a little secret down here. Oh man, fuck you! I got scared! Out of here. Okay. I say next spot is that one way over here. This isn't it, right? It's a little further. Oh, okay, sure. Didn't realize that. What the waves left behind. All right, now we have like three in the middle. Oh, there's like pipes in over here. Like, duh. What do you have? What do you want? That lizard thing on top of the lighthouse keeps saying he will fly all the way here. I shall believe it when I see it. Oh. Yeah, we'll do that for you. Our little glider friend. That guy's obsessed with seeing someone fly from here to the glass palace. Everyone likes different stuff, I guess. Yeah, we'll do it. Easy. Yep, I did it. Your flight was truly an amazing sight to behold. Please take this as a token of my gratitude. Thank you. It's a simple flight, bro. Alright, let's look at these pipes. Let me go in. Ooh. But we don't. Shit. Oh, fuck. Well, there it goes. Well, I'm like stuck. That's so weird. Ah, fuck me. It blocked me off! Huh. Okay, we can't get back up, so we're gonna... Shit. I guess die. It's so cool seeing the- how do I get out of here? Fuck me! Get me out. I need to go to the other one over here. See, sometimes it makes me do Cappy's thing and I don't know what I do different. Oh! Okay, this was just one, so we need to go through the one we went through before. This one, again. I'm gonna get these coins. I was like, how do I get through that? Oh no, I messed up, didn't I? Nope, I got them. I got three of them. That's all that's in here. So that's everything but three of them. Well, one's the seed, so we know what that one is. I don't know what the other two are. So I guess we're gonna go see if the seed has grown, and then we'll go talk to Takachu to get hints on the other two. Well, one's a painting. I guess just one more we need then. Oh no, it's almost there though. Isn't Takachu over here? Yes, he is. Hi, buddy. Found with, yeah, I know that one. I need another one, buddy. It's a shortcut. So there's a shortcut? Let's go look at the art real quick again. It says keep on it. Okay, usually these items are usually, or these pictures usually show us a place in a different kingdom, so I guess we should look out or try to remember where there's a thing called keep. The only thing I'm thinking of is maybe Metro Kingdom? Has a lot of signs? Question mark? Okay, apparently there's a secret path through here. Oh? Is this it? Well. Oh my god, it is. Shit's a shortcut, is it? See, sometimes when I click this, it doesn't do. Is it because I'm not swimming? Oh, it's because I'm walking on the ground? Alright, let me look. Let me look. Okay, that's the seed. And then that's just the painting. So, let's go wait for the seed to finish growing, and then we'll head to the Metro Kingdom and I'll check, I don't know, to see if the painting actually shows us an idea where to go. We're gonna wait for it. Wait, we can water it? No, I don't want to play. Stop. Okay. Oh gosh, my allergies are crazy today. Oh, sorry, dude. I shouldn't have got hurt by that. Is that why this little puddle's here? There's just no way. Oh, it's done. Oh wait, I need the dude to get it open anyway. Bro. Okay. Sure. The Odyssey, because we're done here. Wait, no, we're not. We don't have all the coins. Hold up. What does this lead to? Oh! Well, three more coins. Just need three more. There they are! Oh my goodness. I would have never known. And there we go, we got them all! Okay, let's go get the last thing to buy. And then we'll get out of here. Go to the, I think it was the Snow Kingdom next. Or whatever. Ma'am, I would like the sticker, please. Alrighty. Oh, wait, first I was gonna go to the Metro Kingdom, that's right. Either way, we're leaving this place. We got like 50 moons or something. Oh, 5, yeah. Alright, first Metro Kingdom because I want to see if that painting is there. So Bowser wants to make a toast using the sparkle water. Sounds like his wedding preparations are moving along. See, okay, yeah. Hey, I saw something called keep on the ground. Literally just saw it. It says something keep. clear key. Oh, and that's where it was. So smart. All right. Nice. All right, let's get out of here now. Which I guess we can just teleport up. And we'll go to the Snow Kingdom. Alright, to the Snow Kingdom. We've gotten through quite a few kingdoms now. Check out the Snow Kingdom next. Brr, it looks so cold and it sounds like the races in town are quite popular races. And the prize is a frosted cake. So he's going for the cake, huh? I hope we don't have to do like crazy ass stuff for the race. Javeria. Bro, we're in a sailor outfit. The cake thief's parting gift. Oh, someone already stole it, huh? Of course they did. Does anyone actually live here? Ooh, little snowflakes. Brr, let's not dilly-dally. We can barely see anything here. Noted. And also, what kind of racing is it? Skiing? Sledding? Oh, this is water. Oh, we're probably gonna have to defrost this place a little bit or wait for the storm to pass. Or something. This is where we're supposed to go. All right, down we go. Ooh. Hello. Hey, you scared us. I'm sorry. Well, hello. Leaving goodbye. No, I'm not leaving. You guys are so cute. Oh, fuck. Okay, we did a backflip and we could get it. Oh. We're just all on edge right now? Why? Because of Bowser? That monster ruined everything. Hello, what do you have here? Snowsuit, obviously. Oh my god, nesting dolls! Those are so cute. No new outfit from you, but we'll get the moon. Thank you. they're so friendly. Wait, I can climb this. Do I have to look like y'all? You're not entering unless you're properly dressed for extreme cold weather. Yeah, yeah. That's fun. This is a moon. Yeah.